air from her lungs. She's stunned. She really should be scared, but she's numb. So she keeps tunneling towards the glare of the sun. And she wonders who was sick enough to have done this. One minute she sits at her class desk, the next she's under it. And out of the hundreds that went down, she's the only one that made it out among them. And she stumbles through the debris as it crumbles. Truthfully, if you could have seen what she saw, you wouldn't have believed it at all. Surely not, it couldn't reach our shores. Surely not, they couldn't breach our walls. We're the good guys, we shouldn't fall. And she screams, now this is not a dream. Somehow the scene just looks different on the screen.
My mom said it's gonna be a warm winter. My dad said it's gonna be a warm winter. Your God said it's gonna be a warm winter. Everything's a little bit crazy right now. Everyone's a little bit stranger right now. All I wanna do is find a place to lie down. Watch for the bombs falling out of the sky now.
And this is how it all ended. Allied with some powerful friends that had to keep our towers defended. If only we lent them a hand in a plan to take over a land. So we packed bags and entered. No questions, no sweat, let's just conquer. Wouldn't wanna risk that friendship. Besides, this is for the best of reasons. A pretense that this was an offensive defense.
Here we come, peacekeepers throwing machine guns. The bombs whistle songs of freedom.
And we beat them, yeah, we taught them. Slaughtered all of them, patrolled the borders and oil drums. Bought a fortune and we tortured them and fought the border mob. You ought to just surrender when the coalition forces come. And on the seventh day we rested. Look at all the good we did, our kids are protected.
My mom said it's gonna be a warm winter. My dad said it's gonna be a warm winter. Your God said it's gonna be a warm winter. Everything's a little bit crazy right now. Everyone's a little bit stranger right now. All I wanna do is find a place to lie down. Watch for the bombs falling out of the sky now.
So we came home, handshakes and ticker tape parades, ace of spades swinging from a rope, hip hooray for the saviors. We didn't even notice the changes, a disease born more contagious than AIDS is. Yeah, paranoia had changed us, the fear made us insane, afraid of our neighbors. The mere delay of a train was taken as strange, and every brown paper bag was an Al-Qaeda attack. And every street corner had an armorine on it. Peacekeepers here to keep the peace that we wanted. They took the streets from us, our own leaders. Who the fuck would invade a country for no reason?
Oh, Jesus.
Goodbye freedom, bye liberty, goodbye sense. Goodbye friends, high 50 meter wire fence. Irony, yeah, didn't we define it? Signed over our rights but didn't read the fine print. Opened our eyelids and stormed into the streets for peace. It's gonna be a warm winter indeed. So there it is, how we became the terrorists at war with that government. Okay kids, class dismissed.
My mom said it's gonna be a warm winter. My dad said it's gonna be a warm winter. Your God said it's gonna be a warm winter. Everything's a little bit crazy right now. Everyone's a little bit stranger right now. All I wanna do is find a place to lie down. Watch for the bombs falling out of the sky now.
With some of us left.
your peace with this? Why they starving now? When it's pouring down? What's the war about? A thousand years from now, when it's still playing out over and over again, with no one to defend them.
I think this movie's good. I think you should pass it on to your friends and tell people about it. If you want to do something about any war in Iraq for real, call the White House right now. The number is 1-202-456-1414. I just called them and told them to end the war. So if you want to end the war too, call them up and let them know. Again, that's 1-202-456-1414. Call the White House, do it now, pick up your phone, end the war now, end it now, end the war, all the wars, end the wars. Mr. Obama, you're the only one that can do it. Thank you. I'm calling the White House.
We appreciate your call. If you are calling from a touch-tone phone, please press 1. If you would like to leave a comment for the President, please press 1. You are calling for the White House mailing address or text. Thank you for calling the White House comment line. All telephone operators are currently in the loop for their call. Please hold for the next available call. For additional information about the White House, please visit www.whitehouse.gov. And to share your thoughts, click on the word contact us in the upper right-hand corner of the page. For government information by topic, please visit www.usa.gov. If you prefer to call back at a later time, our direct number is 02-456-1111. You will experience silence while waiting. Your call is important to the President. Thank you for your patience.
So, I'm waiting here on hold to talk to the President. Remind him that he said he was going to end the war. Because I think they should end the war because I think it's a load of bullshit. I think it's making a lot of people really rich. And I think... Call the White House and you don't even get any flippin' music. Just silence. You know, they think they could at least read off the names of all the dead soldiers. 5,250. What is it now? It's funny, we started war on terrorism over 2,000 dead bodies, and now we have 5,000 more. When will they see that
the war is a waste of time? If you prefer to call back at a later time, our direct number is 202-556-1111. For additional information about the White House, please visit www.whitehouse.gov. And to share your thoughts, click on the word contact.
Just call the White House.
The White House.
Hi, can you put me through to President Obama?
Thank you for calling the White House comment line. We appreciate your call. If you are calling from a touch-tone phone, please press 1. If you are calling from a rotary phone, please say... If you would like to leave a comment for the President, please press 1. If you are calling for the White House mailing address or fax number, please press 2. Thank you for calling the White House comment line. All comment line operators are currently assisting other callers. Please hold for the next available volunteer operator. For additional information about
We don't even pay these people, apparently, who answer the phones at the White House.
This
is ridiculous.
Click on the word contact us in the upper right-hand corner of the page. For government information by topic, please visit www.usa.gov. If you prefer to call back at a later time, our direct number is 202-456-1111. You will experience silence while waiting. Your phone is important to the President. Thank you for your patience.
So funny. You'll experience silence while waiting.